He reminds me of you in much younger days, softly eccentric and set in his ways. He reminds me of you, it's funny, and yet how can he really remind me of someone that I've never met? And P.S. I wish you and I could be friends. Wouldn't that be a lovely surprise? 'Cause P.S. how sweet to be writing to you if I knew the color of your eyes. We went for tea at an outdoor cafe. Oh, and his eyes are both blue by the...
Son of a whore and a Scotsman, dropped in the middle of a forgotten spot in the Caribbean by Providence, impoverished and squalor. Grow up to be a hero and a scholar.
The $10 founding father without a father got a lot farther by working a lot harder, by being a lot smarter, by being a self-starter. By 14, they placed him in charge of a trading charter.
And every day while slaves were being slaughtered and carted away across the waves, he struggled and kept his guard up. Inside, he was longing for something to be a part of. The brother was ready to beg, steal, borrow, or barter.
Then a hurricane came and devastation rained. Our man saw his future drip, dripping down the drain. Put a pencil to his temple, connected it to his brain, and he wrote his first refrain, a testament to his pain.
Lights up on Washington Heights, up at the break of day. I wake up and I got this little punk I gotta chase away. Pop the grade at the crack of dawn, sing while I wipe down the awning. Hey y'all, good morning.
Ice cold piragua, parcha, china, cherry, strawberry, and just for today, I got mame.
Oye, piraguero, ¿cómo está?
Como siempre, señor Usnavi.
I am Usnavi, and you probably never heard my name. Reports of my fame are greatly exaggerated, exacerbated by the fact that my syntax is highly complicated, 'cause I immigrated from the single greatest little place in the Caribbean, Dominican Republic. I love it, Jesus, I'm jealous of it, and beyond that, ever since my folks passed on, I haven't gone back. God damn, I gotta get on there. Oh, The milk is gone bad, hold it just a second. Why is everything in this fridge warm and tepid? I better step it up and fight the heat, cause I'm not making any profit if the coffee isn't light and sweet.
Woo!
Abuela, my fridge broke. I got cafe, but no con leche.
Try my mother's old recipe. One can of condensed milk.
Nice.
Ay, paciencia y fe.
That was abuela. She's not really my abuela, but she practically raised me. This corner is her escuela now. You probably thinking, I'm up Schitt's Creek. I never been north of 96th Street. Well, you must take the A train. Even farther than Harlem to northern Manhattan and maintain. Get off at 181st and take the escalator. I hope you're writing this down. I'm gonna test you later. I'm getting tested. Times are tough on this bodega. 2 months ago, somebody bought Ortega's. Our neighbor started packing up and up, and ever since the rents went up, it's gotten mad expensive, but we live with just enough
in the heights.